Taking the long way. Gotta be some other way around. Thank you.
Penitent's skull. He's still the same.
Skull Christ.
Jess! Come back!
We're not alone here.
Looking down in love, so be careful, little girl.
God and his prophet now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have to be sure. Open his mouth, Nick. Swallow that. There you go. God, please. Whatever you want. Here's a mark. He's pure. He is the Skull Messiah. You half-wit dog's cut! He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We've prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us in salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you. Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! Wait! Wait!
So bad, was it? What's this? Nick, hand me that. Is that a camera?
Why?
A record. Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering moon. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him.
No! No!
You are the light of the world.
No!
You are the light.